when suddenly a familiar-looking woman appeared. Molly gasped.
You!
Good to see you again, Molly.
I see you have a new coat of paint. I was looking for you. What do you want, Miss Manchin?
You know what I want, Molly. I want you back on my railway right now.
Not that chance! I am not going back there. After all the abuse you put me, forget it.
You know I need the money for all the scrap parts I need from you. You cannot escape from me.
You need to stop this, Miss Manchin. What you're doing is wrong and really rude. Not only did you send my twin sister packing, but you also harmed many steam engines as well.
So what? They all deserve to be scrapped.
They were hard workers. I learned it from my new friends. And if you dare to take me, then the consequences will be put on you.
I'm afraid not. Now you stay silent and keep your mouth shut, and you're going to be taken back to my home railway.